How do you get the empowered Udyr spell? Maybe I should read up his spells right now. How do I get the big shield? Okay, bridge between. Udyr has no ultimate, instead has 4 abilities. An initial glacial storm that can move on its own, slowing. Hold up. Should I be maxing ulti? Let me see how some people max it. I think I would max like this, RW. Oh, right. Okay. So, okay. For runes then. Do people ever go phase rush? Oh, phase rush. Oh, 1 in 8. Oh, 0 8. Is phase rush terrible? Everyone. Oh, actually, is this old Udyr? This is like 2 years ago. Oh, how about glacial? Oh, how about this? Go 2 APs? Is that AP ratio that good? 140%. Wow. That is a lot of percent. You're already slows. I don't know. This is literally my first time playing Udyr, by the way. Learning supports that could go grasp. I personally would never go grasp on support. And then instead of getting Iceborne, since I have Blood Song, I can skip that, get something else. First back, Dark Seal. Yeah, for sure. So I want to just use WX2. He actually wastes a lot of mana. But I'm not even sure if I should start R then. Won't I do no damage? I guess it does max health damage. All right, let's try it. I don't know, can we really cheese? I don't know if Senna does enough damage. Oh my god, I should start Doran's Ring, he would have died. Wait, Udyr is broken. Why is I not playing this shit earlier? Did I get any grass procs? Oh, I did. I got one. Sometimes I'm red and sometimes I'm not red. Like, I thought it was just a flat cooldown. The Doran's Ring gives me. Let's just get a Doran's Ring. Wait, why is this actually kind of good? Does it actually look okay? It looks okay. That knowledge like literally got deleted level 1. I was like surprised. Wave's a bit too big. I'm down to look at 4 and next awaken ability. How do I reduce my awaken cooldown? No way! You have been slain. Shut down. An enemy has been slain. My I thought it would shield a lot more than that. Yeah, right. This Senna's playing great, actually. Very impressed. My support where she died. Nice. Huge. Boom, boom. Wait, am I still stunning every passive? Every auto? I don't feel very tanky as a pump. Wait, how can I stun him again? Is that normal? Haircut looks good. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, if only he landed that. Oh, nice. Bro. Udiri is broken. Should I dive this? Fuck it. Nah, let's not go overboard here. Actually, I probably should have. Actually, does Senna want that plate? Wow, is this Senna the goat or? Well, these heals are so much. Alright, let's see what everyone's saying. I always see them go this item. Should I try it? Been saying this for years. Wait, low key, it doesn't feel bad. It doesn't feel bad. How alarming. Wow. Depressing. All right. I guess it's their grubbies. Job. Dude, I feel like this blood song is going to be a really good spike for me. Why do I get that feeling? Oh, the roam is good. The roam is good. I don't think anyone can be here, by the way. Nope. Oh God.
Uh-huh.
They didn't have both Smother and
Nautilus ulti there, but Yakko kind of just too easy to kill, maybe. Now it's top. I got the Yasuo ulti ignite for free, but looks like we died for it. Seems like Udyr is actually pretty good though. I'd be willing to try this again. Regardless of what top and mid and whatever Jungle are doing, the pick itself has been looking pretty good. Garen flashed him. Oh my god. Oh, that's an outplay. That's an outplay. Almost having a mental breakdown. All right, now cash in. Let's see. How many times did I gank mid versus how many times did Nautilus gank mid? Oh, nice. The kill. This playlist is the Lo-Fi 2 one.
Wow, that was a crazy way to play the fight by Echo. She was running to try to take the ball away from someone, or I don't know. Nice by Senna though. I just don't know how to get my empowered spell back up faster. The next two auto attacks refund 5%, so I have to auto attack. That's the problem. Is this worth taking 1 point into Q just to kill wards? He's dead. What should we do with that kill though? What the? My ward spawned 1 HP. Lucky timing. It feels bad to use double E because you feel like you should be using it on Alti, you know what I mean? Those pings got me so excited. Oh, and he's gone. Oh, nice. Good job, good job. Wait, this feels pretty good. Why do I kind of want to play this again? Shield value, insane. Shield bash value, good. Grass value, actually decent. Time spent hasted, 73. Runes are looking good. Me too. I only mute them if they're being annoying and unproductive. It's a flip. Unless we play like that. I'm surprised we didn't go there. They already no cooldowns and they don't have brand, who's their only really big damage threat right now. Oh, yeah. That was tough regardless.
Wait, who I not ult? Was it me? No, I didn't have it.
What the? Not damaged. What? I kind of popped. I guess I need some MR. Done not like that. Oh, why? Or why not?
I can stun anyone I auto. Yeah, he doesn't. I can stun us and still stun someone else. It doesn't have a cooldown. It has a cooldown on the same target though. Like, I can't stun Nos and then stun Nos again. Worth. I think in the future I will skill Q earlier. I think not having a point Q feels bad. I thought in the fights I would just be RW, but in reality there's time to press Q too. Next time I need MR. Oh, Smaller's upset about that kill. Visage? Yeah, it's definitely Visage. We need to choose which objective we want to take, or unless we want to get both. If we get Baron though, we'll lose. So we probably need to take Baron, but it doesn't look like we're posturing for either of them.
Garen's up here. Echo needs to steal. Okay, we can't steal. Let's just farm the base. Oh, okay. And he got out too, and that's the crazier part. Okay. Oh, I did the wrong thing. Whoops. It's okay. I meant to R there. It's okay. We held on. That's all that matters. Oh, minion cut. No. Actually, I probably could have kept chasing that. This guy's name is my god, that's funny. It doesn't like show minion cut anymore. Wait, my damage on Bloodsong is crazy on Udyr. This is could be lit. Whoops, I would it twice. This is a 5v5. Should be better than them backdooring us, which they are. Oh, that's lame. Fight us like real. Oh wow. Oh, a cool percent, huh? Yeah, I should every time. That was pretty good, honestly. I was very surprised. Like, I thought I was gonna be miserable, but actually had a good time, did a lot. You see the lane? The lane was good. Nautilus got he had 1/3 HP left. Lost 2/3 of his HP to my RR level 1. And I didn't even go AP. If I went AP, maybe he's dead. I didn't go like Doran's Ring or Dark Seal start because I didn't know my adaptive. Okay, let's write the notes down for that. Actually, not bad. Pretty good. Actually, pretty good. Bloodsong. And start Doran's to change adaptive to AP. Start R and R. Go Bloodsong. And Landry, flex, defensive boots. But I was very surprised. It was actually also very, very fun. Let's do 8C. 7, 8 out of 10. Max RW. Max Sirius rating.
It was actually pretty good. Wait. I'm down to give it like something pretty serious. 7 out of 10. Our Ignite one shot in the future. I kind of want to try that now. Yeah, and I mean, for the most part, I wasn't really pressing my spells like 100% properly. That was my first game of Udyr ever, of the new one.